Bitcoin took a dip on Tuesday to $26,000. Over the past half year, the major cryptocurrency has seen a decline of roughly 6.4%. Ethereum experienced a bounce back, moving from a low of $1,580 to close at $1,594. Over the past week, both Bitcoin and Ethereum have shown similar trends, with minor losses. JPMorgan's British retail bank Chase is set to prohibit cryptocurrency transactions. This is in the wake of a surge in crypto-related scams. A Chase spokesperson stated their intent to safeguard customers from potential frauds by restricting crypto purchases via Chase debit cards and transfers. Chase isn't alone in this move. Major UK banks like HSBC, NatWest, Nationwide, and Spain's Santander have all initiated similar bans. JPMorgan's head, Jamie Dimon, hasn't been shy about his skepticism on digital currencies, having previously labeled Bitcoin as a hyped-up fraud. In the wider crypto market, Tron stands out as the only top 10 altcoin in positive territory this week. Others, including BNB, Ripple, Dogecoin, Solana, and Cardano, all registered minor weekly losses.